I need to make sure that my lungs are fully stretched and that my face is nice and loose so that I am able to deliver the news in a very articulate way. Physical stretches, there's this one I really like called the lion. When you reach out your arms as far as you can, you open your eyes as wide as you can, and you try to touch your tongue to your chin, and you make a really funny face when you do it, but it just feels so good as a stretch. I do a lot of facial rubbing. I'll rub my nose and my sinuses. The lips and your jaws are also very important. That's when I start to go into power poses, and then you gotta have to stand there and do the Wonder Woman. I used to tell people that, oh, you're gonna see me on the news one day, or I'm gonna be on the sidelines reporting, and so now I can actually tell people you can watch me on Channel 8 every Thursday at 5 o'clock.